everyone. I know I haven't done a video in forever, but the reason that I haven't is my basement got flooded and we're getting new flooring upstairs, which it was a bit hard, but I'm finally back and I'm gonna do the foundry flashpoint right now. And shouldn't be too hard because I'm like freaking Emperor of the Galaxy and all. But anyway, let's get started.
There's a crew waiting aboard the Republic cruiser, my lord. Give the word and they'll take you straight to the foundry.
But anyway, before we start, I would like to give a quick announcement. Remember my friend Peyton? I talked about him in a couple of my videos. He created his own YouTube channel. It's called Robin Lee. Like, just type in Robin Lee Bridge Challenge. It'll come up. It's all he does, pretty much. But, yeah, go check him out. I'm gonna be collaborating on his channel eventually. We're gonna play GTA 5. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So let's get started. I'll put a link in the description. Maybe, maybe not. Depends on how I feel. Ah, loading screens. How I hate you. I was planning to do a video with my brother, but he doesn't really want to. So it's just me and you guys. Alone. Together. Forever. Well, however long this video lasts. Anyway, let's get going. Help him out. Go subscribe to him, whatever. But don't forget, subscribe to me first. Because I'm more important. But anyway, subscribe to his channel nonetheless. And might as well talk to this dude. Oh yeah, by the way, this is a hijacked Republic ship. So, yeah.
Helmsman, set course for the foundry.
Yes, my lord. Laying in course. Any words to the crew before the assault?
Woo! Excuse me, words of advice. If you die, die for the Sith. Brothers. Peeps, yo. The peeps.
Our ancestors fought the Jedi 1,000 years ago. You continue their work. You fight for the Sith and for the Empire.
Hashtag zone for
so course set. Engaging hyperdrive. Transmitting authorization codes to the Republic fleet. They're allowing us to pass the blockade. Approaching the foundry. Receiving transmission.
This is landing control to Republic cruiser Doran Sky. You're 6 hours off schedule. Is there a problem?
I won't be interrogated by some peon. Get out of my way so I can land this ship and make my report to your superiors.
I'm sorry, sir, but I... Look, I can bring you into dock, but you'll need to remain aboard the ship. I can't clear you.
Ha! Got him. She was loud.
We're docked. Estimate 2 minutes until our fleet arrives and the battle begins.
Woo.
If I may be so bold, I suggest you take the offensive.
Let's go. Let's go, my dudes. Let's go. Woo! Jump into the thingy thing. Rocket! Who doesn't love Americans? Just go. This way. Da, 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 da. Wait, can I get in the locker? Yeah. Wait. I wanna get that out. Wait, just give me a second.
Farewell for now.
Mandalorian dude. Dudette. You can come with us.
Let's hunt.
Oh gosh, you're trying to just shave this one. Da 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 da.
Imperial ships have jumped out of hyperspace. Lock down all sections. Repeat, lock down.
Okay, lock down, bro. Barely.
We talked. I am the master of the foundry, once the Emperor's prisoner, now the man you've come to destroy.
I'm here to take the station. You happen to be in my way.
Maybe you believe that, but your masters have other priorities. 300 years ago, I found your empire in the stars and stood against the Emperor himself. I was betrayed, defeated.
I paid the price as the Emperor ravaged my mind over centuries. But I gave him nothing. I am proof that the dark side can be resisted.
You haven't resisted anything. The Emperor let you go, and you led us straight to the foundry.
Your masters are hiding the truth. They don't dare to show weakness. Listen to me. I've seen the Emperor's corruption. He and everything he's built must be destroyed, or the galaxy will suffer forever. You don't need to die with him. Surrender and you can wait out this war as a comfortable prisoner.
I will savor your destruction.
You leave me no choice but to turn the foundry against you. These machines are extermination droids. My infinite army. Farewell.
Extermination units converge on intruders. Psycholocutor and observer specialties report to tactical control.
Right there, look right in my mouse.
Observation. This assault is hardly an adequate test of foundry defenses. Please provide more organic meat bags to slaughter.
Not even a challenge. foundry something, Master Horus.
You would die horribly at my hands. At this rate, you'll perish well before then.
A mere assassin droid, it is now my burden and joy to command the Foundry's mechanical armies.
It's time to turn over the extermination units.
Rejection. I would not advise taking control, given their current programming. The extermination droids are my master's crowning achievement. They are equipped with bioscanners capable of detecting Sith genetic material. Any organics with Sith ancestry will be slaughtered. This includes 97.8% of the Imperial population.
I'm surprised your master had it in him. Maybe he'll be a challenge after all.
Commentary. As much as I'm looking forward to butchering our enemies planet by planet, I have missed the personal touch. Your bones will make excellent trophies to commemorate my return to assassination.
Prejudice set to maximum.
I almost feel bad that I have to slide. So much potential wasted. Could have served me. But no, you had to go join my favorite character in all of history, which I would have joined even if I was you, which case I don't know how to deal with.
Commentary. I hope my master will appreciate my efforts here.
Extermination units, converge!
Republic cruisers have been destroyed, but they're not retreating.
It's like a shield thing, so I can survive. Never mind, it's okay. I don't want to fight the mini boss, okay? I'm sorry. I just don't. Okay? Don't get mad at me, but I don't wanna.
Shane, you better fight that mini boss.
But Mom, I don't wanna.
You better, or else.
But Mom,
I have a gun pointed at your head. You better beat that mini boss right now.
Okay, Mom. I'm sorry. Hey, where is he? Hello? What the heck?
Can you hear us? They're using the foundry's weapon system to hold back our fleet. Okay, you need to take control.
That worked well. He wasn't even there. What the heck? Well, what the heck? Whoa! Camouflage! Yeah!
Attacking the ship. We can't maintain a comm channel.
Well, they're not the brightest. They just walk right back, you idiots. Come on, man. Enjoy. Hey, maybe they want to join. Cause I accept their assist. So I want you to join my eternal alliance. Yeah. Handing out Java application forms at www.joinmyeternalalliance.com. No, I'm just kidding. I'm sorry, but why you have to attack me like that? Why couldn't you just leave me alone? Make me better. You're a lot better than you are. You're terrible. I hate you. You're about as dumb as a patient. case. So dumb. Oh, baby, you have to sell. Oh, yeah. Alright, anyway, let's keep going. Oh, no! These Jedi are actually...
That HK unit you destroyed, he waited loyally for 300 years. I can rebuild him, but it won't be the same. Can't you see you're on the wrong side? The Emperor is death. For you, for me, for the galaxy.
Can you figure out who it is? Peyton definitely can. He's never seen my favorite character in history's face.
Listen to yourself. If you use the Foundry to exterminate billions, how are you any better?
I'm doing this to save lives, not for glory. I will mourn for the dead and do what I must. As a young Jedi, I went to war. I accepted violence and darkness, and the Emperor called to me from across the galaxy. He made me a Sith Lord and named me Darth Revan. I killed for it. I turned on the Republic. But I have found redemption.
Amen. The myth, the legend, Darth Revan. Okay.
On Dromund Kaas, there was a cult founded in your honor.
So I've heard. Not what I would have wanted, given the things I did. I nearly destroyed the Republic, and that nearly destroyed me. When the Jedi returned me to the light, my memory was shattered. It took me years to track and confront the Emperor again. I tried to end him. And he murdered my companions and locked me away.
For 3 centuries, you've been steeping in hate. Now that you're free...
All those years in his prison, I could feel him in my mind, drawing on my connection to the Force. But I was in his mind too, fighting him. Only I've been both Jedi and Sith, and found clarity in the Force. Only I understand him, and his death is my responsibility.
Technically, I already killed him, but let's just pretend he's dead. Oh! Oh my gosh! It's Darth Revan! Why does he have a mask in his hand still?
Your life is about to end.
I've saved the Republic twice before.
So
I've fought Mandalores and armies of the Dark Side. You won't stop me.
But, just so you know...
Turn and run! The Empire will become dust! I will make it so! Show you the power of the Force in balance!
I don't wanna...
Station control to the Imperial fleet. The Foundry is ours.
Fantastic news, my lord. We lost good men in the fleet battle, but we're mopping up the last of the Republic ships now. I assume the Jedi Master has also been eliminated.
The Jedi will never be a problem again.
Almost a pity to see him go. I think we learned a great deal, testing ourselves against him. As soon as we're secure, Darth Malgus wants you back on the flagship. There's still much to discuss. Fenya, out.
I'm sorry, Peyton, but I don't think I'm gonna put a link in the description. I'm sorry. I might, but maybe. Probably not. But I might still check it while you're watching this video, in case I did. And all of you other beautiful human being viewers. Well, I mean, if you're not a human being, shout out to all my turtle viewers watching. Shout out to all my turtles, because turtles are freaking amazing. That's why. I mean, legitimately, who doesn't like turtles? If you don't like turtles, I don't like you. If you don't like turtles, don't watch my channel. Just don't. Go watch somebody else's channel who doesn't like turtles. Which you'll never find, because nobody doesn't like turtles. Turtles are the best animal ever. And don't say that it's not, because they are, okay? But anyway, thanks for watching, and check out Peyton's channel. My friend Peyton's channel, it's called Robin Lee, and yeah, just check it out. He has some pretty good stuff on there. Well, I mean, not as good as me, of course, but anyway, check out his channel. Bye!